guys, this is my outfit for today. Walking around New York. This is it. So, it's kind of an overcast day, but I'm gonna make the best of it. So the plan today is to get some New York pizza. They say that there's this really popular place, I think called Joe's Pizza. So I'm gonna try to find that place and then just walk around and take pics. That's like my plan today. I might go to the bagel shop that is recommended, but I'm not sure if I'll get there. It depends. I'm gonna probably throw on a jacket because it's kind of overcast, but we'll see how it goes. We'll see where the day takes us. Oh my God, I totally forgot to do a room tour before I start putting my stuff away, but this is pretty much it. Okay, anyway, let's go. Now we're gonna go head to this bagel place. We'll see if I can find it. But yeah, let's go.
Thank you. been all over. I'm not quite sure what part I'm in right now, but I'm just walking around taking pictures and filming. So I hope you guys like the footage. I'm kind of full, so I don't know if I'll get any more dinner. I had boba and pizza and a lot of stuff, so I'm not really hungry right now, but yeah, we'll see. Anyway, I think there's a show we might go see tonight. I don't know. We'll have to see. I think it's late tonight, so I don't know if I'll go or not, but right now I just kind of want to get in and take a shower, but this was fun. I just got lost sightseeing around New York City, so this was fun. Okay, guys, hope you guys like the content and the footage.
You guys, that was so much fun. Let's see, I started the day at around 3:30. It is now 6:09, so we had some fun. Just walking around. I got my exercise in. I got my steps in. Yeah. So the only thing is I was like snacking along the way, like eating pizza, boba. That I kind of, it's dinner time now and I'm not even really hungry because I ate while walking. But anyway, just wanted to say, hope you guys are enjoying the content. And I can't wait to see where we go next. So my coworker wants to go to a Broadway show. It starts in like an hour or two. And but I have to go to sleep because I have an early day tomorrow. So I'm trying to decide if I want to go or not. Let's see. What do you guys think? Should I do a Broadway show or not? Gosh, you guys, I just got back in from the Broadway show. We went to go see Dear Evan Hansen. Oh my god, it was so good. Like, at first I was like, oh my god, this is so sad. But then it, like, how the story played out was like, how it came together, it was like so good. So I don't want to give too much away, so in case you want to go see it. Sorry, my lipstick is all over my face from my mask. We all had to wear masks in the theater. They like required it, but yeah, it's been a long day of sightseeing. This was so much fun though. So hope you guys enjoyed the content. I'll be posting the pictures, but yeah, hope you guys have a great day and take care. I'm so tired.